The mother of a baby who died 9 months ago from blunt force trauma is now facing charges. Police arrested 19-year-old Jolene Beyer-LaCrue Thursday night. She's now the second person facing charges in the 2020 death of Gianna Rosales. Rosales was 9 months old in August when she went to the hospital with injuries. She died the next day. Kane Gallardo, Beyer-LaCrue's 21-year-old boyfriend, is already facing charges in the case. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Denver.